How's it going? I'm playing Fallout 3. Old game. Like, this game must be like 7 or 8 years old by now, but seriously, one of my favorite games. I just started it today. You can see I'm only level 2. I've only done 4 quests. Look at how good of a person I am. Clearly, I've just started the game. I haven't killed that many people yet. I mean, look at that. You can see I've done almost nothing so far. There's the map. There's Vault 101. This is where I am. This is the mission I'm on. If you know anything about this game, you can tell that I'm still pretty close to the beginning. I played earlier for like an hour. Figured we'd just, why not, stream a little bit. We're in the middle of a queue, in the middle of a few different quests and stuff you can see right here, so let's just stick with the main story. I think it'll be let's stick with the main story. We're gonna do this one. Galaxy News Radio. On the map, that's how far it is. Whoops. So here's where I am now, Megaton. I gotta go all the way over here, which, I mean, really, if you just look at a map, it just looks like you gotta walk straight across, but it's a lot more complicated than that. So let's get going. Let's get rolling. This is my dude. Vault 101. Okay. I like I said, I created this character, started this game today, like this story today. Upon further inspection, I realized that giving my dude a red hat and a mustache and a little bit of a beard makes him look like a little bit like Shia LaBeouf. So I'm convinced that this is the story of Shia LaBeouf in the Fallout Wasteland. So join me as we, as Shia explores the wasteland here. We got our gun. Bam. Whoops. Yeah, pretty exciting stuff. So anyway, if you don't know anything about Fallout, fun game. Basically, it's, whoop, I hear something. Whoa, there's a big ugly. Big ugly. We're gonna shoot this guy right in the head. Hopefully we'll be enough to kill him. Away! Bad dog! Down, boy. Good dog. What's he got? Any good? Some mole rat meat. I don't need it. I don't need it that bad. Basically, Fallout, giant world war. Everybody nukes everybody, and this is the outcome. Everybody's been living in vaults, and this is sometime after the war, so this is the world kind of as is now. So this is Washington, D.C. You can see there's the Capitol, and there's the National Mall right there. So this is, Fallout 3 is in Washington, D.C. Fallout New Vegas, obviously, is in Vegas. As much as I love this game, I regret to inform you that I am yet to play Fallout 4. Haven't gotten around to it yet. I haven't had much time to play many games lately, so... since this is one that I already owned, I figured I would just download it and kind of go from there. So, there's usually people up here. Let's go into the store here. There's usually good stuff here in this store. Sometimes there's people out front. Oh yeah, here we go. Talon Company Merc. So they can't see me right now. Three of them. Well, here's what I can tell you already. Their guns are a lot bigger than my gun. I have one gun. The one pistol I'm holding is all I have. Let's see. I don't even think I have high enough accuracy skill to, like, honestly try and shoot these guys. Oh, they've seen me. Detected. Yeah, these guys are gonna totally try and kill me. I might as well just try it. Why not? If I nail them, we'll nail them. Ooh, I punched him right in the eyeball. I just pissed him off, that's all. Your health is low. Well, then let me run away! Ah! Freaking assault rifle. Ah! I have a pistol. It's basically a Nerf gun. I basically am trying to fight them with a Nerf gun. Oh! Real fair. Come on, come around the corner. I'm gonna get him. Ha! He's a little closer. Do it! Do it! Oh, good. Critical. Critical hit. He didn't drop his gun. I need to shoot him in the arm if I want him to drop his gun. Get him, Shia LaBeouf! Oh, nice. Alright, freeze real quick. I like that you can just tell them to leave you alone for a second while you go heal. Let me get one of these. How many? What's my health at? I can go way up. Nice. I don't have anything stronger to wear. This is it. I have nothing more powerful. Oh, I have a 32 millimeter. Now, see, I'm already using the stronger gun. Yeah. Leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Just kidding. I'm asking them to leave me alone. I was gonna. I keep pushing them. Ah, please don't kill me. I'm simply a vault dweller. Please leave me alone, sir. Come on, 27%. You gotta hit him once. Out of 6 shots? Come on, one time. One time. Oh, yeah, okay. One guy. You're next, buddy. I'm giving you the chance to run. Take it or leave it. Take it or leave it. All right. I think you're dead. All right. Right in the face. Oh, yes. And the best part about killing them is now their guns are mine. Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sure. Why not? Let's take the armor because if, bottle caps. Yeah. Cause I can repair the armor with everybody else's armor. Oh, he's got a laser pistol too. Private contract. Kill Scott. That's the name of my character. It's Scott. That's my middle name. I don't know why I went with Scott. It's pretty boring. Okay. Nice. Let's see what we can do with this stuff. Can we repair any of this? Nice. Two pistols. Oh, they're both pretty good. Okay. Okay. I have an extra clip hanging out. How about here? Oh, nice. Jump on that. All right. Cool. So now I'm a little more armored up. Way to go, Shia LaBeouf. We're looking good. We're looking good, Shia. What's that? Oh, it's Enclave bot. Okay, we're gonna go in the store. I've played this game like a million times. This is one of my favorite games. And every time I play it, I try to play it a little bit differently, either with different skill sets, different perks, different, you know, because you can have good karma, bad karma, and then that kind of affects the whole game. So I try to play it a little bit differently every time. But I know that there's good stuff in here. So you can see a dude up there hanging out. And I purposely, when I started it, set it up so that I would have a little bit stronger. There you go. My small weapons. Where is it? Small guns is 40, which in the scheme of things is not very high, but compared to everything else, it's a lot better. So, yay. That means pistols and assault rifles. You can see right there. All that stuff I have better control with. So we are going to just hold on to it. Let's kind of sneak around here. See what we can find. Hello? I'm here shopping. I'd really like, you guys, what's on sale today? What's in the food storage? Ooh, we got some food. How's my health? I should really eat some food. Or something. It might cost me a little bit of, a little bit of radiation, but that might be worth it. Let's go ahead and stimpack back up. There's a lot of ammo and stuff. There we go. See, ammo crates. Right here. Laser pistol, bottle cap mine, energy cell. Boom. Very easy. Lockpick skill. Uber important in this game. Uber. All right. We got a couple of things there. Energy cell, laser pistol, energy cell, dirty water. It's better than no water. Nice. Let's put those guns together. Laser pistol. Boink. Nice. 6 damage. So it does as much damage as my pistol that I have. That's got more ammo, though. I think my skill set is higher with the 10mm pistol than it will be with the laser pistol, though. You know what? I don't care. I don't care. I like the energy weapons on this game. I just, you generally don't get to them until you're a good ways into it. So I don't skill that up until, you know, you're a good ways into the game, because otherwise you're spending valuable skill points on something that you might not get right away. So, hey, what's up, guys? Thanks for watching the stream. I really appreciate it. Oh, here we go. Come here, buddy. Oh, still hidden. Anyway, thanks for jumping on, checking it out, playing my favorite game here, a little bit of Fallout 3. Still hidden pretty well over here. Let's jump over here. I want to shoot that person, but they're so far away, and I know that my dude's basically cross-eyed. Aren't you, Shia? You little jerk. You little frickin' cross-eyed. Oh, he sees me. Oh, here we go. We're going to start a fight. All right, well, now I'm going to be, fighting all of these guys by myself. Come on! Did I really only shoot him once in the face? One time I came into here, into the store, after I was, like, really, really far into the game. I was so OP, and I just annihilated everybody. It's telling me danger, but everybody's over here, so I'm going to just sit here, let that AP points come back up. Come on, buddy. Do you think I can hit that guy? Let's try. Oh, yeah, sneak attack. Critical hit. Nice. I got him. Oh, he doesn't have any idea where it came from either. Where are you? Oh. Yeah, they have no clue. They have no idea where I am. Nice. Okay, now that I'm hidden again, let's, should we try it? What do you think? Should we try it? I got 20. I got more. A better chance to hit this guy. Let's go ahead. Let's shoot that lady in the head. I hit her once, I think. Please leave me alone. Oh, got her. In the noggin. Right in the frickin' head. Oh, critical. Oh, yeah. Whoa. He was like, that was a good shot. All right, one more. Headshot. I'm going to end on a headshot. Here we go. Yeah, AP. Oh, he's got armor, too. I got it. Oh, yeah. Dead. Dead, dead, dead. Welder's mask does not reflect lasers as well as it should. Oh, there's two more over here. It's nice when they all just kind of stand around and let me shoot at them. Makes it a little bit easier. What do we got here? 19% and 14. All right, I'm not even going to try it with the Vats. I'm gonna just. Oh, JK. Oh, this guy doesn't even have a gun. All right, let's just kill him. Dead. Nice. Hit him. Oh, I love getting the critical bonuses with sneak. Oh, annihilated. That was awesome. Bam. 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 Come on. Killed him. He's gonna come out of that door, and he's gonna die. He doesn't have a gun. Quit walking. Just hold still. Oh, wait. Just kidding. Not your gun. Your head. There we go. Right in the face. Well, the nice thing is going through this store here, and I think that's everybody, honestly. Anybody else? Clean up on aisle 3, if you know what I mean. cool. I don't want that crappy armor. Like I have anything right now. I have helmets. I don't even. What do I have on? I have on a hat. I think the hat gives me better perception. So whatever. I don't want brass knuckles. What do you have? Yes, I always take ammo. Ooh, a hunting rifle. I always take ammo because it doesn't weigh anything. So you can just hold a bunch of it. Ooh, bottle cap mine. Like everything weighs stuff on this game except. Oh, I love these mines. They're so nice. More ammo. Ammo doesn't weigh anything, so you can just hold unlimited amounts of ammo. Any ammo I find, I always pick up. Most of it I never use anyway. Oh, cool. Level up. Sweet! Level 3! Because I'm still a baby. Level 3! Let's see here. As you can see, focused a lot on the lockpick. Super important for this game. Sneak. As you can see, getting some critical hits there because of the sneak. 18 skill points. Okay, that's cool. Hey, since I have some energy weapons now, let's give those a couple. Always do lockpick a little bit. I don't want to do. I don't know. Do a lot of small guns. Let's go there. We'll put that up to 35. All right, good for me. And then a perk. I choose Gun Nut the first time. I get extra. Again, it gives me extra points for small guns and repair. So, more of the stuff that I know that is really common in this game. Let's do Daddy's Boy. Get a little bit extra for my science and medicine. Can't go wrong there. That's something I never level up in this game is the medicine. I mean, the science, which is like the ability to hack computer terminals, which if you have a high enough skill and you can do it, can save you a lot of freaking time. But I never, ever have the patience to do it. So my my science skill is always super low, so I can never get into anything. What's over here? Oh, that's the pile of ash that was once a person. Take the gun. What can I do here? Nothing. How about you two? Yeah. Nothing. Two assault rifles? Nice. Okay, cool. So I went from having, like, almost no weapons walking into this place to having a bunch. See? This is why we do it. Here we go. Computer terminal. It's locked, but I won't know how to do it because I'm horrible at this. Four attempts left. I seriously am so bad at these. Pick a word. Any word. How about, I like feeling. Entry denied. 3 of 7 correct. So it's a 3-letter word? Is that what it means? Finding. Heading. Seeking. If you know how this works, feel free to let me know. Because seriously, I'm so bad at this stuff. Elegant. That says 1 of 7 correct. 3 of 7. 3, 1 is... lockout imminent. I don't care. It doesn't matter. I've already killed everybody in the building. I don't need the doors to be unlocked. I'm more here just for the guns and the, I know there's a lot of... Come on. Here we go. I know there's a lot of ammo and stuff in this store. And then we'll be, headed... Let's see how close we are. I don't really remember, honestly. Here we are. Super Duper Mart. And... Okay, we still got a long way to go. I know when you get here, the reason there's another dot is because you go, like, underground. Alright. What's back here? I feel like there might be a person back here. Like, no, because they'd pop up on my map if there was. There's nobody back here. Nope, nobody over here. Okay. Back to the middle. Here we go. Alright, well, I think I cleared this place out. A couple Nuka-Colas. We'll take one for the road. In case I get thirsty. Need a little pick-me-up a little bit later. Sometimes there's big, ugly monsters out here. One of those Enclave bots here. Am I heading the right way? Oops. Yeah, I am. Okay. And away we go. Probably shouldn't go in the water because it will make me super sick. Isn't there a person under the bridge? There's like a shelter right there. There's probably a whole bunch of mines and stuff under there. Let's see. I think there's mines under here. Like, really close to the house. Because I'm getting radiation from the water. Not so bad if it's just a little bit, but... Oh yeah, right there. See it? Right. There, a little bit of a mine. Go ahead. Oh, shiz! Okay, well, it only hurt me a little bit. I've walked over that mine, and I've died from that exact mine a million times. 2 grenades, nice. Is that a bottle cap mine? Oh, just a lunchbox. Okay, so I can make mines with that, but I already have a couple, so I'm not going to worry about it. There's usually people up here, too. There's a bloatfly. Way up there. Way up there. 17%. All out. Oh, first shot. I hit him. I didn't kill him, but I hit him. You'd think a laser would kill a fly. It's just a fly. And now he's just pissed. Come on, little buggy. Come here, little monkey. Little buggy. Ooh, he's quick. I'm literally shooting at a fly. I'm not. Unless he shoots back at me, I won't care. Please don't shoot back at me. I don't want to care. I don't want to have to waste time. I gotta get to the radio station. Yeah, he's not gonna try. Oh. People of the capital wasteland. I told you there's usually people up here. In the face. 1, 2. Oh. And another pile of ash. Oh, jeez, I'm getting shot at from yonder. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Yeah, run. I'm still gonna kill him. Let's check the pile of ash. So little faith, boy. I could disarm this slave sure. Junk with my eyes closed. Why not? One Let's second. See. Come here, you. He's hiding. No. Dead. Stand still. Still gonna kill you. Sorry, bro. Still gonna bastard. Die. You did it. What you got for me, though? A little bit of ammo. I'll take it. Let's go. All right, getting into beautiful Washington, D.C. Beautiful Washington, D.C. I think I'm supposed to follow more on the outside. Oh, yeah, I'm going way off course here. Not way off course, but let's go over here. I gotta go through the subway. Fight a bunch of ghouls. Here we go. West Metro Station. Down there? Nope. Is it gonna hurt me if I jump? I don't know. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay, good. Here we go. This is step one to getting to the Galaxy radio. I'm also sitting next to the official game guide for Fallout 3. A friend of mine gave it to me years ago when I used to play this game a ton. So I have it. So every once in a while, like, there's a map. I have a map of the game. So every once in a while, I'll whip out the map, check it out, see if I'm how far off course I am or anything. All right, I'm not gonna waste too much time. I know there's mole rats down here, but mole rats aren't. There we go. Not so scary. Not too much of a threat. As long as, you know, as long as I keep everything at a distance. Whoops. Sit. Down, boy. Good dog. Oh. Stay. Good boy. I can move him. Come on. Where's his head? I'm going to name you. What's a good name for a mole rat? Gosh, his head's like heavier than the rest of him. Name him Felipe. Felipe the mole rat. You stay there, Felipe. I'll be back to check on you. Oh yeah, down into the sewers. Oh, he's right there. I didn't even see him. So I shot him in the face. More mole rat meat. 104 shots left with the still. That should be plenty to get me downtown. Oh, here the ghouls start to. Are they gonna run down the stairs? I hope not. The ghouls are easy to kill, but they always freak me out because they sneak up on me so fast. I never ever see them coming. Where are you guys? I think they're trapped. Yeah, they're locked behind here. Let's see. What are these? More lunch boxes. Cool. Leaf blower. A little bit of surgical tubing. Nothing too exciting. Oh, is it a safe? I don't have a high enough skill yet. So frustrating being at the beginning of a game. Oh, there you go. There's a key. What does this do? Begin gas flow test? Heck yeah. I think this is how you kill these guys. You let the gas start to flow. Yeah. And then it just... That's gonna run back there and just kill him, because I have a key now, but that's the safest way to do it. Is that a piece of a ghoul? Nice. Human flesh. Your money's no good here. Oh, dang, I killed a bunch of them. Glad I did that. Nice. Oh, bottle caps. We'll take them. We'll take them. What you got? One bottle cap. You cheap, freaking ghoul. Spending all your money on stuff. What's up here? What's up? Another door. Oh, we're going outside. I don't know if I should go outside. I might need to stay underground for this. Is this the right way? Oh, yeah. Wait. I don't know. Let's go this way anyway. I don't care. Feeling brave. We're feeling risky. Oh, yeah. See, that's the Galaxy News Radio. See, GNR. GNR symbol, so this is the right way. This is the right way. Anything in here? Nothing in there. La la la. Anybody down here? Dark subway. So dusty. It's nice they still have electricity somehow. Oh. Super mutant. I'm gonna crouch down. Is that a red rose next to me? Please just leave me alone. you guys don't bug me, I won't bug you. Freaking roaches. I hope this guy doesn't kill me. I hit him twice. I barely did any damage, but I hit him a couple of times. Come on. Oh yeah, yeah, kill the it was the roaches who were shooting at you. Chase the roaches, you dumb mutant. There's a ghoul there too. Yeah, fight him. Perfect. You guys just fight each other. Someone, like, give me a heads up when you guys are done killing each other. When everybody's dead, I'll gladly come up. Yeah. Stupid bug. There's a ghoul. A couple ghouls. Oh, they're so far away, though. Did they kill the mutant? They might have killed the super mutant. Neato. I'm not mad about that at all. Where are you guys at? There's a ghoul right there. I thought there was another one down here. Is he right there? No. I keep clicking it because I want the vats to turn on. They totally killed the... Oh, yeah, there's the mutant right there. The super mutant is deady. He died killing that roach, though. Good for you. Nail board. It's a cool weapon. Oh, I hear him. He's looking at me, but I can't see where he's at. Where are you at? Oh, there you are. You're so sneaky. So sneaky. Come on, Shia LaBeouf. Shoot him. Yeah, run up the stairs. Go catch that train. Ah! Whoa. Come on, please die. Oh, look at him. Jumping right through me. That was funny. Your turn. With those AP points. Oh! He doesn't even know where he's going. Poor guy. Feral ghouls, again, just in case you don't know anything about the history of this game. Whoa. Well, they're real ugly looking folks. Boom! Crippled him, shot him in the face. Feral ghouls are people who, from all of the radiation, from all of the bombs that were dropped, were turned into these ghouly looking dudes. So they're not, they're people, but they're just, they're very sick people. There are ghouls who aren't feral, who you can like just talk to in the game, and they're just cool people. Like, ghouls are just, the regular ghouls are just cool people, but the feral ghouls are the ones you gotta watch out for. Anything up here? Sometimes there's stuff in here. Paint gun? Nah, not really wanting that. Is this the right way? Anytime I see bad guys pop up on the map, I always just kind of think it's the right way. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Don't worry about me. I won't worry about you. Great. Great. Yeah, this is totally the right way. All right. Moving on. Out of the subway. Finally. Almost level. Not even almost level 4. You've discovered several locations you can fast travel using your Pip-Boy. Wonderful. That's wonderful. Kind of makes the game a little soft, being able to fast travel, because if you had to do stuff without fast travel, oh, I mean, look how big this map is, right? This is where the game starts at, is here, about 101. This is where I'm at now. So even just in this video, we've gone from here to here in half an hour, but this map's huge. What's that? Oh, Rivet City, that's right. This map's huge. Oh, it's so big. Oh, so big, and there's a million locations. Okay. I hear a super mutant yelling in the distance. What's up, Brotherhood of Steel people? Yeah, kill him. I help you. Ooh, I got him though. Nice. See, I'm qualified. Recruit me. Oh, I killed him. That was mine. Dibs. I killed him.
That's all of them. Looks that way.
What do you guys have over here? Anything good? Make the jump. Oh, nice. I thought I was going to fall. See? I got that kill. Roasted. Hunting rifle. I really like the hunting rifle in this game. Let's see if I can put them together. Where are they? There we go. Yeah, a couple of them. How many... 56 shots left on those. All right, not so bad. Okay, I'm gonna come talk to you guys now. What's up, Brotherhood of Steel, folks? It's a good thing they didn't just start shooting at me. How's it going, yo?
You don't need to worry. We're the best outfit in the whole Brotherhood.
What do you? I have to talk to you. There we go.
I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here.
Whoa.
The super mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up.
That's where I'm going,
yo. You can tag along if you want, but keep your head down and try not to do anything stupid.
Why would she tell me that she doesn't want me here, but I can come along. Okay.
You're living under a rock? This is...
Jeez. Looking for new recruits? No way. All right. I'm following you, though. Let's go. Galaxy News Radio. Continue to fight. The good here I come. Fight, folks. They've recently stepped up patrols in the yo, bro. Oh, he's dead. Well, I'll just take that. I would take his armor because it's great, but you can't, like, just put it on. You have to, like, you have to have the training for it. Cool. Oh, jeez. Yo, he's running really... Okay, there you go. Good shot. He's like, you're letting him get really close, yo. Sledgehammer? That sounds cool. I don't need it, though. I don't need it. I want the super sledge. That's the gun to have. All right, these guys are going down. Shoot him in the nuts. Cool. There's more up there, right? There's the window. Cool. I wish these guys were following me around all the time. Thank you. Where the ammo? Early dawn. El Metri. Yo, I got him. I'll shoot the guy up on top. See, I shot him. I got him. Yo, you guys better recruit me because I'm pretty well qualified. I've been out of the vault for like 45 minutes now, and I feel like I'm doing okay, so you guys should give me a job. Dead. Nothing here. What you got? More ammo. It's a big school. More super mutants. Dead. I wish. I'm not high enough level yet to just point to people and assume that they're dead. This guy's like not even feeling it. I'm literally shooting him in the back and he doesn't even care. Oh yeah, head comes off. Daddy. Oh, I'm not gonna try to fight you too hard, buddy. I mean, all right, I got him once. I'm gonna hide back here. Don't worry, I'll let my friends here take care of you. My buddies. Yeah, you, go get him. I don't want to fight that guy. He's gonna kill me. Yeah. Ooh, critical hit. Dead. Assault rifle. We'll take it. Nice. I found GNR. Thank you. Ask Three Dog. Three Dog. Yo, you dead. Thanks for the ammo, though. Sorry about Joe Loss, but thanks for that ammo, though. I gotta have a key? Where do I get the key from? Yo. No. Probably that chica.
You take the east side.
Okay. No.
You don't need to worry.
No. Wait, oh, it's this girl, huh? Yo.
You can follow us as far.
We're here, yo.
The name's Sarah Lyons, Sentinel and Squad Commander of the Lions Pride. We're with the Brotherhood of Steel.
We do our pride. Best to hold back. A little narcissistic, isn't it?
But when civilians stumble into our sights, that gets a bit difficult.
Jeez, she's kind of. Kind of snooty, this one here. Quit being such a beezy, yo. Oh, here we go. Here's the big guy. We get a giant super mutant. I don't remember what they're actually called, but it's a giant super mutant. Holy crap. Let me try and help. Yeah, right. Are you kidding me? Where is he? There he is. Retrieve the fat man from the dead Brotherhood of Steel. Where is he? Paladin Vargas is uncon- Holy crap! Did you just see that? That was lions. Whoa-wee. Oh, she got freaking rocked. That was hilarious. Oh man, that was funny. She got hit so hard. Yo. No, you don't have the thing I need. Who's got the, how about you? You have the fat man? Hey, you got the fat man. All right. Let's go ahead and equip that favorite gun. Look at that damage. 496 damage. Your weapon is in poor condition. You can do more damage if you repair it.
Okay.
Where you at, ugly? Come on. Come on. Come out. I got something for you. Where is he? He's on my map, but I don't see him anywhere. Oh, he's like... What are you doing? Are you hiding? Someone a little camera shy. All right, let's just launch one at him. Funk. These are so fun. Shot him right in the foot. Right in the leg. Oh, they're so fun, but they're so much more fun with the AP, with the VATS ability, because you can like. Oh, come on! I want to use the VATS. It's so much more fun with VATS. They might just kill him anyway. Actually, let's let him... Nah, I'll use it. Why not? Dead. Yeah. Yeah. Very dead. All right. Getting all kinds of radiation now. What you got? All kinds of good stuff. Yeah, I'll take grenades and mines and psycho. Cool. Thanks, bro. Well, I don't know where that fat man went, but... how you doing, Lions? You recovered from your... concussion that you suffered when he smacked you with a hammer?
I guess it's my turn to thank you.
That's right.
Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to Three Dog if you need to. I'm sure. You can handle yourself, I'll give you that. But let's not get carried away.
Okay, whatever. Just screw around.
If we don't try to keep the mute, the Brotherhood...
Alright, cool. Let's go talk to my boy... Three Dog. Ow! No, I'm not carrying a mini nuclear launcher.
Looks like it's all clear.
Unlocking outer doors. Thank you. Do you think he literally like pushed on the intercom and then walked over to the door and unlocked it? He made it sound all official, like he's in an office, and then really he was just like, "Yep, all clear." Turned the lock a little bit. Just because I do this a lot and it makes me nervous. I'm gonna not leave the fat man equipped because I oftentimes will.
That was some nice shooting. Sorry, I'm
those eyes, bro. Sometimes I'll leave a big weapon like that equipped and then accidentally fire it. And if I fire a nuke indoors, I don't think that would go over very well. So I'll go ahead and put that away. Three Dog GNR Studios. Let's go. Let's go. Three Dog, where you at, my boy? There you are.
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio.
Oh, very well spoken, sir.
Well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Met him already.
Yeah, I know, great.
When you're in the good fight, you gotta give it all you got and never, ever hold back. Always dazzle him.
Like I'm talking to him and I can hear him on the radio.
Always dazzle him and spread the word.
All right, you're good fight.
Imagine a picture, okay? A picture of the Capital Wasteland. All that brick and rock, a whole lot of nothing, right?
Yes,
there's
it is.
There's people out there trying to just barely make it from day to day, fighting to stay alive and make something out of what they got.
All right.
But then you've got all kinds of shit. Slavers, super mutants, raiders. They all want a slice of the pie, too, and aim to take it by force. Well, holy shit. Aren't you a chip off the old block? You are as smart as your dad. Since you know all about this cause, no need to explain the effect. Let's get you on your way.
All right, perfect.
Oh, come on. You're a spitting image of the guy. He's been here before, and now you're here.
You're saying my dad looks like Shia LaBeouf?
You want to
find I look like Shia LaBeouf, too.
And it just so happens his location is known to yours truly. But if you want to know more, you're going to have to contribute to the good fight.
Fine. Can I write you a check?
You want to find your dad? He was here.
I have to go fix the radio now.
We had a great conversation. This mission's a pain in the butt. He's a stand-up guy. If you want to know more.
All right.
Well,
oh.
Your dad is some sort
I can't believe that worked. You said 8%
type.
Success
some
and it worked.
Egghead or something.
Wow.
You really think it?
That's funny.
When your dad passed through here, I spent a good long time talking to him about. He mentioned some scientific mumbo jumbo, which didn't make much sense to me. Something about a Project Purity.
Yeah.
He also said something about going to visit a Dr. Lee in Rivet City. Then he left in a hurry. You've never, well, just
I know where it is. La 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 la. Cool. So I just avoided an entire mission. Oh, level 4. 18 more skill points. Yeah. Awesome. Let's put that up just so we don't get too far behind. Same with the barter. I don't do much with those, but I don't want to get too low on everything. Look at that. A speech of 15, and I just got an 8% success rate. Very nice. Let's do some more of that. And I level up a lot in the early stages of the game because you do so much. So I can kind of spend stuff on whatever. Why not? I've got a lot of duplicate guns. Good idea. Oh, shit. Did I just unassign everything? Oh, no. Okay, we're good. I thought I, like, undid everything. Oh, good. More stuff. 10% total experience for every experience. That's good. 5 points to sneak and lockpick. That's a good one. Those are two things I like. 3 more skill points every time you advance in level. Best taken early on. Let's go with that one then. Sick. So I gotta go to Rivet City now, bruh. Back to here. Can I just fast travel? Oh no, I gotta be outside, huh? That's right. Well, let's go outside and then we can fast travel there. Oh, that's not the right door. I like walked through one door. Was it this one? There we go. That's the one. Okay. Thanks, Three Dog. Let me talk to him. Level 4. Gain entrance to Rivet City. Let's do it. Rivet City, here I come. Oh, come on, zoom out. There we go. Yes, fast travel, because I don't want to walk that far. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. All right. Now where? Oh, there's people over there shooting. What are y'all shooting at? Something I can shoot at? Oh, there's a mutant right there. Oh, it's a brute. A big one. It's a big boy. Ow. 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 Wait, who's shooting at them? Oh, they're raiders. I don't like you guys either. All right, you guys stay occupied. Oh, shoot. I'm going to go over here. Well, there's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. All right, let's do this. You. Oh, Talon Company. Except they're going to want to kill me. Yo, how we doing, boys?
Well, now, if it isn't the little from the vault. Yeah.
These guys are going to try to kill me.
What?
I was like, maybe they won't care because there's raiders around.
The wasteland doing the things that such a
I've seriously been out of the vault for like 5 minutes. Oh! Well, hope you enjoyed that little pep talk you gave me because you're about to die. Oh, he's going to shank me. That guy's got a knife. Please don't, sir. Shut in the face. Just back off, bro. Oh, sorry, your headshot didn't do enough damage. Here we go. I'll just blow your head off instead. Bam! I don't know why I switched to the hunting rifle. Is it higher with that one? Small guns is 44. Yeah, it's way higher than energy weapons. 32. It's still not bad, but alright. We'll stick with it. I'll stick with it. I like the hunting rifle. Did he just put his gun away? Yeah, leave me alone. That mutant's still over there. Oops. Dead. Ooh, backflip for style. Ooh, alright. Yo, we've got all kinds of stuff. Combat shotgun. Nice. Oh, my health's getting low. Start to hear my heartbeat. Let's see. Oh, I got him. All right, cool. I'm soft. Thanks, bro. We should heal up though while I have a quick sec. Nice thing about having really low health is that you always it's a lot easier to just heal back up. Thank you. He's got a contract on him to kill me. You jerk. Oh, more mutants. Got a minigun? Oh. Please, sir, I'm just... How are those? Oh, it is hitting me, just not very much. Alright, well, I got lots of AP points, so let's just try it out. If I hit him, it'll kill him. Nope. Cross-eyed fool, come on. Oh. Let me reload my gun real quick. Seriously? Almost there. One shot. Oh, we got him. Okay. However, I know. Reload this gun. Hello, Mr. Oh, yeah, he's got a gun. He's got a minigun. We're gonna not get too close to him. Don't I have grenades? Let's throw a grenade at him. That'll be fun. That'll be fun. Frag grenade. Alright. Oh, yep. Alright. Luckily, he can't shoot me. So I'm gonna let those points kind of replenish, and then we'll, where is he? Whoa! Right underneath me. Okay, ready? I'm gonna jump, go to Vats, midair, pause, shoot him, land down on the ground next to him. Ready? It's gonna be sick. Oh, okay, well, he moved. It was gonna be really cool. Dead. I didn't kill him. Seriously, I hit him with a grenade. That should go Pokeball. Oh, crap, one more. Go Pokeball. Yeah. We got him. We got him. Thanks, bro. That's a nice gun. I will take it. Oh, he's only got. I'm not gonna take it. He's only got. Alright, how do I go? Can we just walk that way? Let me just start going, huh? Alright. We have to go through there. Left or right? I'm gonna go right. That sounds like a safer bet.
For you.
Now listen close for this important public service announcement.
Beautiful day here in sunny Washington, D.C. Look at how green the sky is. I see stars up there. Oh no! I gotta fall in the water. Gross. I wasn't trying to go for a little swimmy. What the heck is that? Oh, it's this ugly guy. He's Centaur. Ooh, shot him in the tummy. Right in the tummy. One more. How about one more? Three in a row? I think I got him that time. Leave me alone. Oh, there's another one. They just throw, like, feces at you. Yeah. Why am I getting four rads a second here? What's going on? I don't want to get sick, yo. I ain't trying to die. Anchorage Memorial. All right, that's cool. I hear a dog. Vicious dog. Down, boy. Ooh, sit. Good dog. Carry on. Anchorage War Memorial. Thought I could jump up on top of there. I was wrong. Do I have to swim again to get over there? Yeah, let's just go this way. It'll be less water. I just don't want to get too radiated, yo. Owie, gross. Nasty. Oh, get out of the water. Just get out of the water. There you go. Okay. Take that gun back out. What's over here? Dukov. This dude's pretty cool. I remember Dukov. Should we go visit my friend Dukov? It's like a dude and a bunch of girls. And he's just like, sleeps with all of them. Oh, they just start running.
Who the hell are you? Never mind. You need a drink. Ha ha! They're my pop! I'm too much man for just one woman, so I need two. I wear them out every night.
Pleasant.
Why should they bother getting dressed when I'm just going to take it off?
I get it.
Hey, what? I don't choose. They take care of me. Don't let... What you need? How about it? You...
Too much of that stuff.
Yeah, like, he doesn't care. Like, nothing goes on in here. Like, I can come back and kill this guy. Or... there might be a mission somewhere to kill him, actually. I don't know. We'll see. I don't remember. All I know is we're going way the hell down there. So sunny. So beautiful day. What is it? Nobody I can see yet. They're probably, I think it's just a couple of raiders or something back here hanging out. No problem for me. My gun before I start this fight. Ew. Where you at? No, oh, hold the gun. Dead. Consider yourself dead as I miss all three of those shots from about 7 feet away. Outside. Yeah, crouch down. Just hold still. Thank you. Perfect. Thank you for doing exactly what I asked you to do. Just don't move and we'll be okay. Can I? Dead. Yeah. So I just need the VATS points to recharge enough that I can just take one headshot from a foot away. And then all is well. Okay. Tell you what, this guy leaves a pretty bloody trail behind him. Does he have supplies or anything in here? An ammo box? What's he got? Some shotguns. Mentats, cool. Nothing here. Whiskey? I don't want to drink too much. Mac and cheese, a toaster. Bunch of meat. Oh, here we go.
Nice. Yeah. Oh, it's a very hard lockbox. I wonder what's in that one. I'll have to come back. Let's sleep for like 2 hours just to heal. There we go. All healed up. Ah, lovely. Oh, there's a health box there. Thank you. Thank you. Purified water. Neato. We'll take the Radex. Sick. All right, moving on. This dude kills with, like, no remorse. There's a dude under here. This guy's friendly, though. Hello, sir.
Hey there.
Yeah, he's just living. He's just chilling. What do you got? I have some caps. I have 384 now. That's not so bad. One bobby pin. For a cap. I'm good. Thanks, anyway. Whoa, bro. Don't get so angsty with me. Is that where the Brotherhood of Steel is? I think that's where the Brotherhood of Steel is. Oh, there's another ugly shit flinger. There's a couple of them. Shoot you in the gut. Good throwing stuff. At least I can see it. So as long as you move out of the way fast enough. What are these ugly creatures? Like, how did these come about? I mean, they have, like, look at that. That's a human hand right there. So they must be just... Oh, gross. Just people that, like... So nasty. He's gonna die of the shot, though. Yes. Good shot. Down. There's one more back there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, he's way back there. He knows better. Is he walking away? Yeah, he is. He's like, I'd rather not. Oh, supers. Crap. Super mutants here. Oh. Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh, this guy's throwing poop at me again. Quit throwing your poopy at me. Oh, that was a long shot. Dang, I'm getting beat up. We're going swimming. I know, it's dangerous. That's okay. I'd rather swim and go around these guys. Oh, oh, he like almost threw that right to me. I'd rather honestly just swim.
It is I, Three Dog, your ruler. Hear me and obey.
Let's just risk the radiation rather than have to fight all these people. That sounds better to me. Swimmy, swimmy. And up here we go. Alright. Nice.
They've recently stepped up patrols in the downtown.
Nice.
In response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks,
cool.
The super mutants. Without our buddies,
yeah, we'll come back to them at a later time and date when I can actually kill them.
A long time ago. So if you see a knight or a paladin,
and I think there's a bunch of mutants around this area too. Around the Jefferson. I've never been to Washington, D.C., but I feel like because I've played this game so much, I would have a decent amount of knowledge about it. There's a mutant right there. Let's see if we can get a critical hit on this guy. Oh, nice shot. He's like, ow! Oh, nice. That was awesome. Kill him before he even knows that I'm here. I could go pick that up, but I don't know. Oh, see, there's another one. I don't want to waste too much ammo on these guys. I only have 30 shots left on this gun. I have other guns, but my small gun skill is higher, so I'd rather not waste everything on
on these guys with this gun, because I am pretty efficient with the hunting rifle. There's Rivet City. This big old frickin' aircraft carrier. Almost there. La 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 la. I need to play New Vegas again. I played through it once on my Xbox 360. But just the one time. And I remember liking it. I just never got back to it. I should go back and find that game. It's probably pretty cheap these days. I don't have a copy of it anymore, but it's probably not that expensive if I wanted to get that. Ah! What the heck? Where? Oh, jeez. I'm crippled. Ow. I crippled my arm. I know how to do this. That one. No, go back. That's the one. Ow. Not cool, bro. Is he throwing grenades? That's not very nice. Not very nice at all. Whoa, slow down. He was running really quick there for being in vats. Oh, he's got a big old piece of something. Got him.
Oh!
Since he's right here. Yeah, just the null board. Alright, there's like three of them up there. Don't worry about it. Just run. Ow. Just go see Daddy. Daddy, they're shooting at me. Please help me. Please help me, Father. Oh, so close, Rivet City. It's so close. La 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 la. Yeah. All right. Cool. Here we are. We made it to a giant aircraft carrier.
Please help me. Please.
Please. You sound like such a baby.
Please. Please.
Here. Yeah, go for it. I'll be nice. I'll get some karma.
Welcome to Rivet City.
They just let me in. Why are you just hanging out? If literally all I had to do was walk up to the thing and say, hey, let me in. I mean, obviously they're going to interrogate me a little bit once I get across, but that's pretty close. Stupid super mutants. Can't hurt me now.
Hold it right there.
Okay.
State your business in Rivet City.
Here to see my dada.
And who might... Well, then I... Go on up. And I suppose...
I know how to do this. Okay, I don't care about all this random ass dialogue. Stairwell. And up we go. Excuse me, not here to talk to you. The hotel? No. I need Dr. Lee's lab. Oh, science lab. I thought it was above. Alright, that's saying it's below me. Okay. Science lab this way. Let's go. Science lab through this door. Rivet City, here I come. I mean, I am here, but... You know what I mean. It's nice that there are signs on the walls. That way. This way. Okay. What's up, yo? Father.
Look, this is a restricted area. I'm tired of telling you people. It's you. My heavens, you look so much like him.
That's right,
You're James's son, aren't you? What are you doing here?
I came to find him, yo.
You were too young to remember, and I suppose James never spoke of me. Typical.
Ooh, James.
I'm Dr. Madison Lee. I worked with your parents 3 years ago. Now I run the science lab here in Rivet City. It was all I had left. When your mother died, your father decided to leave with you. He abandoned our work. We had no choice but to do the same.
Okay, well, where is he then?
You haven't? I assumed he sent you here.
Oh, no way.
For that matter, aren't you supposed to be in a vault? James said he left you there.
At the vault looked
at him. I was under the impression that's a... Well, you won't find him here. He's come and gone already.
No!
Your father insisted that we return to work on Project Purity. I tried Have they not been too much time
trying
passed,
to do this
no
stuff?
Way it would work. Predictably, he refused to listen to me. He says he can prove it will work and headed off to the old lab.
The old lab?
I'm sorry. It's in the old Jefferson Memorial. Please don't.
Look, Dr. Zimmer, we've been over this. We don't know about your runaway robot, and we don't care. This lab is dedicated to solving real problems. Yeah?
I don't know. Doesn't really matter. Okay. Thanks, yo. Hey, man. So, we gotta go back to the Jefferson... What am I stuck on the staircase on? Here we go. Back to the Jefferson Memorial, then. Let's go. The problem is there's a bunch of mutants around there, so, what is that? Capital Preservation Society?
Hello. This place could use a few more people willing to work.
Not gonna say anything. What's that? The church. I don't need the church. I just need a... Oh, that's a locked door. I ain't gonna try that. Rivet City Market. Ooh, there's like not much down here. Actually, there's quite a bit down here.
That's secure for a reason.
Let me or a security officer know if you see anything out of the ordinary.
Clothing and drinks and stuff and supplies and galley and flak and shrapnel. Flak and shrapnel. Cool. Flight deck. I don't really need to go that way either, but if I go outside, I might be able to just teleport if I'm outside, so let's do that. Let's try that. Nice. Can I fast travel from here, yo? Nice. The problem is, it's gonna drop me in the middle of a bunch of super mutants that are just hanging out. I'm gonna just appear like Hayden Christensen in the movie Jumper. Yep. And now they're gonna be rather peeved about that. Fair enough. Ooh, owie. Sorry, buddy. Reload. Reload. Fire! Dead. Yep, no, keep your distance, Mr. Nailboard. Just stay away. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that was close. I got lucky. Yeah, run away. Oh, he pulled out a gun. Why was he chasing me with a nail board if he had a gun? Ooh. Are you trying to camouflage yourself behind that bush?
Okay.
Thanks
for listening, children. This is Three
Dog. Oh!
When you're listening to Galaxy News Radio,
gift shop. Let's buy a souvenir. Maybe a magnet. One of those pennies you put in the machine and.
And now, some music.
Okay, here we go. We sneaking up on him. I have really low health. Let's do something about that before I get too involved here. I'm gonna be all out of stim packs. It's gonna suck. Oh, he's running. He's chasing something. I think there's like a. Yeah, that thing. Ooh, hug me. Die, Centaur! One more? Dead. Of course, the turret's gonna shoot at me too. Eh. I don't have a high enough skill to get that.
And even if I did, let's be honest, I wouldn't know how to do anything about that. Reload. Come on. What you want? Oh, owie. Just hold still. Thank you. I need a new gun. I have 2 shots left on this guy. Oh, those are fixed. Yay! Combat shotguns are awesome. But I don't have very much ammo for them. How about an assault rifle? I got... plenty of shots for that. Alright. That was a quick reload. Nice. Okay. Nail board. Did we kill this gun? Yes, we did. Alright. Father. Donde esta? Oh. You're not my daddy. And now you're dead. The rotunda. That's right. That's right. Now
it's coming back to me.
Dead. I mean, not yet, but, you know. Whoa. Reload. Okay, now you're dead. Nice. I like grenades. Oh, he's got a gun too. Alright, we can trade. Trade bullets here. Shoot him in the tummy. Or really, whatever I can get. Oh, that health, though. That ain't no joke right now. How about a little bit of a... what's that? 1 health? Wow. That does a lot. Let's take 1 damage resistance. Just, come on. You're so close. Please die. Thank you. Oh, gosh. So close. Father. Oh, it wants me to, like, pick these up, doesn't it? Listen to Dad's personal entry number 10, alright? Where are those 10?
I'm off to Vault 112 to search for anything of bronze that might help.
Vault 112.
All I know is that it's west of some place called Evergreen Mills.
Ah, yes.
And it's well hidden in some sort of garage. But I'll find it.
Alright, Vault 112.
Let's go. Lego.
Is there an exit in this room straight to the outside? No, there's not. Alright, either way, we gotta go through the gift shop. Exit through the gift shop, as always. Oh, please don't. I don't want to fight people. I don't have the health to do that right now. If I can just sneak... what's that say? Rotunda. Nope, that's where I came from. If I can just gleefully sneak past all you people, that'd be great. I'll just be on my way. Let's not worry about anything here.
Great. Wonderful. Da 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 da.
Yay, outside. Let's save the game really quick. I have not done that since I left the vault. Okay. Let's look on the map. Vault 112. Whoops. Vault 112. That is way the F out there. How about Megaton? I know you guys are nice. Maybe I can find a place to sleep here. A little bit recovered before I go deeper into the jungle.
You looking for the mayor or the sheriff?
I'm looking for a place to lay down, Mr. Lucas Sims. Clinic. Clinic.
What's up, Wastelanders?
Clinic. Where was it? That's not down here. The signs all went away. Luxury apartment. Ooh. Bruh, I'm like really sick right now, yo. That's Mr. Burke's house. Mr. Burke is a bad dude. Why does he have a place to live here? Pipe breathing damage, mostly his nuclear take much more 30 or higher. My repairs gotta be pretty close to that. Common house. You think this is like a place with beds? Oh, thank you, Lord. Wait. Maybe? If it's a common house, who cares? She's sleeping, yo. She's not gonna care. I'm just gonna lay down up here. Can I just sleep? There's no beds up here. What's back here? Shack door. Open shack door. Can't sleep in an own bed. It's a common house.
You're looking to trade, stranger?
No.
Check out Crater Side.
I don't really care to trade. I need a place to sleep. Can I sit on the couch? Will that heal me? Take a deep breath, Shia LaBeouf. You've worked hard today, buddy. Yeah, contemplate on your life. Maybe I can. I think I can, in Moriarty's place, I think I can sleep there. I think I can pay for a night. I mean, that door's locked. I'm not going to try to break in because I don't want to have everybody mad at me here. Alright. Open door to men's restroom. That's funny. Yo. Alright. Here we go.
You're still standing here.
Yeah.
Much for a room.
For you.
Fine. Just to heal me. Just to heal me. They really don't want to be sick anymore. Oh, thank God. Let's sleep for like 11 hours. It'll be the morning. Worth 120 caps.
Yes.
Wholesome. Good night's sleep. Oh, and I guess I slept with her, but not the goal here.
I'm working right.
Yeah, okay. I'm good. Hey, you're now well rested. Bonus. All right, let's save again. Now that I'm like not dying. I think it auto-saved, but whatever. All right, back up to Megaton. What's up, Jericho?
Ah, look, another one of you wasted. But come. No offense. Nah.
I have to have like a really good. Yeah, I have to be really. I have to be a real dick to get that guy to come with me. Cool. Alright. Well, I think this is a good stopping point. We've done a lot so far. We started Megaton. We ended back in Megaton. We went all the way down to Rivet City. We went to Galaxy News Radio. Went from there back to Rivet City. Rivet City to the Memorial. Memorial back to here. And now we'll head that way. So, anyway,
that'll be it then. Thanks for checking out this stream. I really appreciate it. I'll definitely play this game some more. I love this game, and now that I've played it a bunch, I can just fly through it. So I'll do a bunch of the side quests and stuff too, but as far as this main story, I can just fly through this. So these streams are all going to be uploaded to my YouTube channel, as well as all of my previous streams are all there as well. So feel free to go and check that out. This is the first time I played Fallout 3, but I've played Rocket League and Outlast and what else? A couple of the random videos, but my YouTube channel is Colin Fry Gaming. That's me. Feel free to check me out, look me up, and yeah, that's it. So anyway, thanks for checking out the stream. Have a great night. Talk to you later.